The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Ooh, ooh, what a forearm claw.
Counting it down, who is it going to be?
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Basement drop kick. Into the corner.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter.
This won't win her the world.
Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless.
And she's gained total control of this match.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Sitting powerbomb.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She's got to keep her head in the game. Any sign of weakness and people will start eyeing her for elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? She's fighting back.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Goodness.
Oh man, just listen to the crowd.
Nice backbreaker. Beautiful arm ring reply. Beautiful back kick. A Royal Rumble is pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations, surprising unaware opponents. You're going to need a few new tricks to make it to the end and win the Royal Rumble.
And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got the work cut out for her here.
She sent flying into the corner.
She's firing it up. No doubt about it.
That'll have you laughing, Funny.
Yikes! That'll be the wake up or knockout.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion.
Who's got this match eliminated?
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And off, there's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick.
Ooh, what a
forearm. Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face. Who's this gonna be?
Turning the tables. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Nice takedown.
She comes.
Look at the determination on her face. Oh, this is nasty. Rib breaker.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Close this pass.
Hey, come on. That's moving
in. She's losing that energy she had earlier.
Part of the Royal Rumble strategy is to go after the weaker competitors. Right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
Time just flies, doesn't it?
Crushing the knee there. Dragon twist coming. And there's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Captain Saxton. One, two, three.
I think
you're right.
Nice backbreaker.
Seen her.
Round and round we go. superstar just teeing off in the corner. This is getting ugly in short order.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Could be the end here.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
She returns the favor there.
You never see that coming.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Ready is back with their own counter. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
More evidence you can knock her down, but keep her down is a different story.
Here we go.
to get it.
She wants to win this rumble. And we have a competition. Has been eliminated. Oh, what are they doing here? Sit out, guard buster.
They got their opponent on the way. Up and down. And struck the damage on the back. Oh, man, into the neck breaker. Listen to this crowd.
Counting it down, who is it going to be? There's no way out from here. No. You got to be kidding me. And here's an entrant we've been waiting for.
And who is it?
He's ready to seize her moment. Look at this crowd. It's insane.
Bad one. It's a good driver.
The drop kick
and finds a counter. Oh, God, what an elbow.
She hit the corner hard.
Next pass. Who's it gonna be, fellas? They are getting pummeled.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here.
She will not let this match end. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. The top just flies, doesn't it?
She adjusts it.
She's enduring some damage.
Oh my gosh! Ooh, what a forearm club.
Wow, what impact! Oh, dolly face buster!
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
And down with the suplex.
Is about to pick up.
Oh, nice swing.
kicks to the core keep coming.
As their opponent throws a couple of shots.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson.
Time just flies, doesn't it?
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
She's not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go.
This is truly awesome.
Looking for elimination here. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Set up, ready to strike. Shotgun drop kick.
And see.
Skull crushing finale.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Strikes.
Boom!
The demons are being summoned. She's got an answer for that.
What's she thinking here?
Oh, God. Face first.
Into the glory bomb.
There's no way back from here. No, 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 no. You're gonna be kidding me.
Oh, and she turns it around. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. Monster set up in the corner. Looking for elimination here. Is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps
again. That's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Here it is.
Rolling cutter. Effective arm drag.
Trying to fight out of it.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Trifecta.
The third of the three amigos.
Right in the chest. Brutal knee right to the face. Breathtaking head scissor takedown.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots of the core will do that to you.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Suplex.
Here.
Yuranagi! Man, oh man. Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Has been eliminated.
That's it. A competitor
has been eliminated.
Nice down kick. Great elevation. Oh, kick right in the face.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
She is being taken into the deep waters here.
DDT!
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
SOS!
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
opponent. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Hooked up and DDT.
Boom, head kick connects.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Driving a knee into the arm. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
And there's a takedown. Hooked up.
DDT.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Well behind.
Suplex release. And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, Gene F.
There you go.